Bring out the girl, Bellamy!
Why, Charlotte?
Bruce, I was just trying to slay my demons, like you told me.
What the hell is she talking about?
She misunderstood me, Charlotte. That is not what I meant.
Bring the girl out now!
Please don't let them hurt me.
If you guys have any bright ideas, speak up. Now you stay quiet.
Hey, those are your boys out there.
This is not my fault. If she'd listened to me, those idiots would still be building the wall.
Hey, you want to build a society, princess?
Let's build a society! Bring her out!
No! Please, Bellamy.
Charlotte, hey, it's gonna be okay. Just stay with them.
Well, well, look who decided to join us.
Call it down and back off.
Or what? What are you gonna do, Bellamy? Hang me?
I was just giving the people what they wanted.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea. Why don't we do that right now?
So who here wants to see the real murderer hung up? All in favor?
I see.
So it's okay to string me up for nothing, but when this little bitch confesses, you want to let her walk? Cowards, all of you!
Hey,
are
Murphy!
Cowards.
Murphy! It's over.
Whatever you say, boss.
Oh, no.
Come on, let's get the girl.
Charlotte! Charlotte, I know you can hear me! And when I find you, you are gonna pay me!
None of this would have happened.
How could you know it'd go down like that?
Bellamy knew.
Charlotte!
Sam!
Charlotte!
Damn it!
Bellamy!
You cannot fight all of us. Give her up.
Maybe not. But I guarantee I'll take a few of you with me.
Bellamy!
This has gone too far. Just calm down. We'll talk about this.
I'm sick of listening to you talk.
Let her go.
I will slit her throat.
No, please. Please don't hurt her.
Don't hurt her? Okay, I'll make you a deal. You come with me right now, I will let her go.
Don't do it, Charlotte. Do it, Charlotte!
No!
No, I have to!
Murphy, this is not happening.
I can't let any of you get hurt anymore. Not because of me. Not after what I did.